prayer and for our Lord's church, and we're all present in the celebration. Blessed be God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And blessed be His kingdom, now and forever. Amen.
Jesus said, the first commandment is, Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is only Lord. Love the Lord your God with your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. The second is, love your neighbor as yourself. There is no other commandment greater than this. If we say we are Muslim, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, God, who is faithful and just, will forgive our sins and bless us all for all righteousness. Let us confess our sins against God and one another as we sit.
Amen.
Wonderful praise team by time here, enjoy as they sing, dance if you want to.
Please stand.
Thank you. stood before the altar of the Lord in the presence of all the assembly of Israel, and spread out his hands toward heaven. And he said, Lord God of Israel, there is no God in heaven above or on earth below like you, who keep your covenant and mercy with your servants who walk before you with all their hearts. But will God indeed dwell on the earth? Behold, heaven and heaven of heavens cannot contain you. How much less this temple which I have built? Yet regard the prayer of your servant and his supplication, O Lord my God, and listen to the cry and the prayer which your servant is praying before you today, that your eyes may be opened toward this temple night and day, toward the place of which you said, my name shall be there, that you may hear the prayer which your servant makes toward this place, and may you hear the supplication of your servant and of your people Israel, and may pray toward this place, here in heaven, your dwelling place, and when you hear, forgive. Incredible word of our Lord.
Thanks be to God.
To those who are disobedient, the stone which the builders rejected stumbling and a rock of offense. They stumbled, being disobedient to the word, to which they also were appointed. But you are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, his own special people, that you may proclaim the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
I know that 25 years ago, this tune that you're about to hear was sung by Elizabeth Starr, whose relative is right there. Let's see.
Thank you.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Hear the Holy Gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ, according to Matthew. Enter by the narrow gate, for wide is the gate, and broad is the way that leads to destruction. There are many who go in by it, because narrow is the gate, and difficult is the way which leads to life, and there few will find it. Therefore, whoever hears these words of mine and does them, I will liken him to a wise man who built his house on the rock. And the rain descended, and the floods came, and the winds blew and beat on that house. But it did not fall, for it was founded on the rock. The gospel of our Lord Jesus. Please